rum-pa-bum-pam-pam, incredible!
Yes, Sir Commandant.
How well they play, these prisoners. Would you believe it? This is their first rehearsal.
They must be trained musicians, Sir Commandant.
They play Wagner like Germans. You know, Helga, you know that the whole of our beautiful national soul, our culture, is expressed in the ride of the Valkyries.
As a warrior, you must feel it deeply.
I do. Perhaps someday, as a fallen hero, I shall be carried off to Valhalla across the saddle of a beautiful German war maiden.
Such as you, my dear Helga.
Are you volunteering for active duty, Herr Commandant?
Be quiet and listen to the music.
Where's the orchestra?
Talk about the airplane.
Oh, what the airplane?
All ready, Colonel.
Okay, Lily.
This is too much. I must protest. Please, Colonel Hogan, my family. Did I tell you I'm the sole provider? You should see how they can eat. Please, Colonel Hogan.
Don't talk to me, Schultz. Colonel Crittenden's the senior officer in charge.
Where is he? Oh, don't tell me.
Where's the blasted music?
They're letting the drums cool down. I wouldn't want it going off.
Ah, now, you chaps start cutting away here, and I'll go on down with it and start it.
You're right, Colonel.
Have to watch those little hooks, Colonel.
I'd love to see his face when he cuts that wire.
That's what I temper.
I only hope that he doesn't get it by the plane.
Why?
Because he'd break the prop.
That's right.
I will never forget you.
What?
I said...
Strong thing.
What was that? It sounded like a motor. Motor attached to an
aeroplane.
Come on. Begging your pardon, Colonel, you're outside the camp now. That makes Colonel Hogan the senior officer, and he prefers us to stay.
You're a disgrace to the British uniform.
Right, sir.
You better get moving, Colonel. You're in the middle of a landing strip. What?
Oh!